So in the big U in the middle, we need to put the right side of the fabrics together. That's the side that you want to see on the outside. So the best way to do this is to turn one leg right side out and keep one inside out. Put the right side inside the other leg and then sew the big U. With the waistband, we'll fold it in 1 inch and seal it with a zigzag stitch.